Myself. My name is Marty. I'm the adult programming coordinator here for Peter White Public Library. And welcome to Blues Day Tuesday, always the last Tuesday of the month. So, and I'm always excited to have these guys back here. Let me make you aware of a few things that are upcoming next week. Next Monday, if you have registered for the Craft Magic Felting program. That's happening next Monday starting at 6:30. So if you have registered for that, be aware of that. Next Tuesday, we have our monthly virtual astronomy event, and he's going to be talking, Scott from the Marquette Astronomical Society is going to be talking about the upcoming solar eclipse, which happens, in case you didn't know, this is happening on April 8th. We're supposed to be not in a full eclipse, the path of the full eclipse, but it's going to get really dark. So if we don't get snow or rain or anything like that, I won't say that anymore. So that's what we have coming up next week. Please be aware that the library is not open this Friday, okay? So if you're coming to think that you want to pick up a book, I would suggest doing it on Thursday as opposed to Friday. But we have lots of great things coming up in April. April is National Poetry Month. We also have the Great Lakes Poetry Festival. And next week, Thursday, is sort of the first event of the Great Lakes Poetry Festival, and that is a reading by Raymond Luzak, who's a poet from Minneapolis, just edited an anthology called Uber Poetry. There are some people in it that you may know. I won't mention any names, but anyway. So that's next week, Thursday. He's a really wonderful, wonderful poet. I really encourage you all to come out for that. So lots of great things. Next month we have, as in concert, we're going to have the Daryl Syria Project here on April 19th. And then, of course, we have Blues Day Tuesday next April on the 30th, which is the last Tuesday of the month. And I want to thank Jeff and the Marquette Area Blues Society for putting on the Blues Day Tuesday every month. Let's give them a big hand. All right. So I'm going to turn things over to these guys, but please follow my example because I know they're going to be great tonight. So I'm going to drop my tip in there. Tip right now. So here we go. All right. Black Girl Blues Band. Let's go.
Hello, everybody. We're Flat Road Blues Band. Nice to be back at the library. Thank you for that lovely introduction, Marty. This one's called Every Night, and she goes a little something like this.
Every night.
Baby,
every night.
We are underway here. And everybody that might be looking in on the World Wide Web, hello from wherever you are. Hayes on some harmonica. We'll hear more of that and just, yeah, show. Yeah, there you go.
Pulling out mystery songs on me.
This is the one I thought we were doing. Oh. Why does he come to...
All right.
Usually you guys tell me, now you're making me read this thing.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm feeling it already. One that I know. We go out on dates. We kiss and we dance.
See us Saturday night at Black Rocks. We start at 7. Come on by. Play till 10. Nice hours there, too. And the Blues Fest this Labor Day weekend will be the 20th annual Marquette Area Blues Fest. Ain't that something? See what happens when you drink too much bourbon and talk around your kitchen table? You create something like that. We'll be there, as will many other folks, so hopefully you will make it as well. It's Labor Day weekend. Find out right over there. More information from Jeff. Thanks to the Blues Society for having us for this. Everybody say hi, Jeff.
Hi, Jeff.
Don't you know, everybody? Everybody gotta cry my turn now. Will it be? water until your well runs dry.
Impossible. Here's a tune for you. It's one of ours. I'm Finnish. I mean, we don't emanate warmth. We don't. We don't. So it's one of ours. It's called Mistreating Me. It is available on compact disc here this evening if you still use those. We have them. You can put a $10 bill in there and grab one. That's also the tip bucket. If you like what you're hearing, please be throw a couple bucks in there at the end of the night. Take a CD home. Why not? I don't know. I was gonna say like some what's well Easter's coming there, it's perfect for your basket.
Well, it's all right.
Flat Broke original music, right there. Yes, indeed. Ah, yes. Blues Day Tuesday at the library.
A little sip here. It's important to stay hydrated. We have Niagara water here. Goes down fast.
Thank you. very much. That's the Flat Broke Tabernacle Choir there for you. I've been told. I told these guys I'd never heard that song before we played it, and it was like, what?
Were you born in 71?
I was alive in 70, but I was a wee shaver. I mean, that was, yeah.
You weren't having any, like, first loves or anything.
Thank you. Yeah, baby.
Up here tonight. Something like that last one from Texas. And now we're going to head over to west side of Chicago.
We're going to do a little bit of an early mashup.
How about it? Michael Letts over there. Michael Letts, everybody.
Thank you.
I mentioned it before we got started here, but you might not have heard me, but over in the Dio Gallery over there, right across the way, right around the corner as you're heading out, peek your head in there, because Mike has an exhibit of pieces that he has done, including some tributes to Anatomy of a Murder that are in there, some really cool pieces of work that Mike has created, and also a tribute to a good friend of ours, and many actually in the area, Tom Hyslop. Tom Hyslop is on the wall in there, and it's real nice to see that. But Mike's got some exhibit, okay, got an exhibit over there, so head on over and catch a glimpse, or come back tomorrow when they're open also, and walk around and really take a look. That's Mike Letts. Back here on the drums, a man who is making his name for himself in this community for a couple of reasons. One is he's a great drummer. He's playing with a lot of folks.
Yeah,
that's right. He's joined our little world of fun we call the Flat Broke Blues Band, and he also makes hats. That's one of them, isn't it, right there? That's Bud Clowers, everybody. Bud Clowers on the drums. What else is there to say that hasn't already been said about our bass man? Because he's a
jazz, close, oh, close.
Mark Johnson back here and I have been actually playing music together for about 30 years this year?
Yeah, last year. The blues.
Last year, 30 years, him and I have been doing this. And this is Mark Johnson. By way of Florida Republic to Marquette via the United States Navy on the 71 Fender base, that is Mr. Mark Johnson.
I did.
All right. I'm Walt. How are you? Just here to talk a little bit about what we do here with Flat Broke Blues Band and what we do with the Marquette Area Blues Society. It's all about, you know, working together in our community to support the blues and the blues players, bringing some to town, and supporting bands like ours that do what we do and some of the other artists. In fact, we got some friends here in the house tonight that like to play some blues, and it's nice to see you here, Brian and all, and crew. And we couldn't do it all without everybody working together in some way, shape, or form, and the lady that is up here in front doing all of this is what I call a true survivor. She's been knocked around a few times, but she gets picked up, and picks herself up and gets right back in the fight. And she also does all the printing for the Blues Fest and lots of t-shirts out there, UP200 and everything through her business, Screened Image. This is Lori Hayes. Got time for a couple more here before we're out the door. Thanks to the library folks for having us. Thanks to the Blues Society for having us. Slippery People.
What about the time when we were
So thank you.
Thank you very much.
Yes, that's a Talking Heads song by way of Mavis Staples, and that's why we'd like to do this here for you, is to show you how you can make the blues into a lot of fun things. Send you out here with one more. I can tell him. You can't talk, Lori.
I can't talk. He's paid to talk. I'm paid to do something else.
What is it called?
It's called Sugar Coated Love.
Okay.
It's another Luann Barton song. Right from the heart of Texas.
CD up here if you want to grab one, come on by. Thank you all. We're at Black Rock Saturday night, 7 to 10. We'll see you soon.